magic mirror.
It changed the way things look, but it was not a good mirror. It broke into tiny millions of pieces and froze people's hearts like ice.
The magic in their hearts changed them, and they could only see the bad in people.
The Snow Queen's heart became frozen, but she was also special because she had powers over snow and ice.
The Snow Queen lived by herself because her powers made her dangerous to her friends and family. She had to choose to shut out the people she loved. Elsa, wake up, wake up!
Anna, go back to sleep.
But I just can't. The sky's awake, so I'm awake, and we have to play!
Go play by yourself.
Come on, Elsa. Don't you want to play a game with us?
You're quite dangerous to be around with us, Anna. I'm going to have to be more careful around you.
Are you planning on being around me much?
Can I say something crazy?
Yeah, I like crazy.
Will you marry me?
Can I say something even crazier? Yes!
Hi, honey.
Hi.
You look beautiful.
You look beautiful.
Thank you. So, who is that you bumped into before? He was quite handsome.
Oh, Elsa, maybe it's crazy because I've been cooped up for so long, but I think I'm in love with him. He asked me to marry him. Will you bless the marriage?
You can't marry a man you just met.
You can if it's true love.
Anna, what do you know about true love?
More than you. All you know how to do is shout people out.
The party's over. Close the gate.
What?
No, wait.
Elsa!
Are you all right?
No, this was my fault. She didn't mean it.
You have to go after her and bring Summer back to Arendelle, Anna.
Can you stay here, Hans, and take care of the kingdom until I get back?
Of course. But I have no desire to rule such a kingdom for too long.
I leave Prince Hans in charge.
Let the storm rage on.
Snow, why snow? Couldn't she have set off an eternal summer instead with sand and palm trees? Ew! Again, skating fest and sauna.
Hee hee! Make some a blowout.
I'll take the rope and the carrots for my reindeer, Sven. I'm heading up the North Mountain.
Okay, that'll be 40.
40? No, 10.
Oh dear, that's no good.
Come on, don't be a crook. I sell ice for a living. 10's all I got.
What did you just call me? Hee hee! Say what's the trouble? So just the dress and the boots.
Yeah? Give me the whole winter department.
Okay, yoo-hoo, say travels!
I want to go up the North Mountain.
Whoa, I don't just take people places.
I got you the rope and the carrots.
Fine, we leave at dawn.
No, we leave now, right now.
Fine.
Hi, I'm Olaf, and I like warm hugs.
Wait, Olaf, did Elsa build you?
Yeah, why?
Have you seen her around here?
Yeah, why?
We were just on our way up the North Mountain to bring back summer. Wanna come?
Summer? Oh, I've always loved the idea of all things hot and the sun.
I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat, do you?
No.
there by your sister. If not removed to solid ice, will you freeze forever? Only an act of true love can thaw a frozen heart.
Cancer! 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 Cancer!
No, we have to bring you back to your true love, Anna.
Hans.
True love's kiss can heal me.
True love? Ha! Boy, there was someone who loved you. The thing is, Anna, I didn't even really like you. Just your position to the throne.
Elsa!
When she's out of the way, you'll be next in line to the throne, with me right beside you.
I'm sorry I ever hurt you, Anna.
Say goodbye to your sister.
No!
Can we open up the gates of Arendelle? We're never closing them again.
Yeah.